Next time on Philosophy Talk, science and gender.
Why is science still dominated by men?
Science is rife with sexism and patriarchy.
And why is that?
Some feminists claim it's because science has a built-in male bias.
But the scientific method is gender neutral.
Then why are the voices of women so often marginalized in the sciences?
Science and gender, next time on Philosophy Talk.